Of course, at Christmas Chaos, the Battle of the Giants, the assembled crowd saw two of the biggest men in professional wrestling, including the world's largest professional athlete, the 7'2", 500-pound former WWF champion, The Big Show. He went head-to-head with the world's strongest man, the U.S. Olympic weightlifter, 6'5", 350 pounds of Mark Henry. And folks, if you think the earth shook, you're right. If you think the foundation rocked, you're right about that too. But in the end, even though The Big Show may have won the battle, it was Mark Henry that took home the war. Mark Henry charges out of the corner of The Big Show. What amazing agility for a 7'2", 500-pounder, the drop toe hold. Mark Henry down to his face. Big Show sends his man across the ring. Mark Henry ducks the clothesline but does not avoid the big boot. These two giants, these behemoths, hitting each other with everything they've got. And Mark Henry, a former member of the U.S. Olympic weightlifting team, he's used to moving 500 pounds around, but not 500 pounds that hits back as hard as The Big Show. The Big Show coaxing his man to his feet. Mark Henry back in the corner. Show punches to the gut. Good Lord, look at the size of those fists. They're as big as canned hams. And now Show has his man trapped in the corner, swinging those back elbows to the side to Mark Henry's head. Mark Henry slumped into the turnbuckles, down to the mat. Now Big Show kicking Mark Henry. We've never seen Big Show this aggressive and this vicious in this instance. Listen to the crowd, the throngs of people here at the Garden, firmly behind The Big Show. Mark Henry and the minions of Bolin Services, certainly no one's favorites in OVW. Big Show with a headbutt. Goes to send his man across the ring. Mark Henry with a short clothesline, but to no effect on The Big Show. Henry gets up some steam, levels another clothesline across the chest, but once again, no effect on The Big Show. Oh, Show, a super kick. A super kick from this amazing athlete, the world's largest professional athlete. Wait a minute, there's Thurston Throckmorton, who still thinks he's Randy Savage, and that thing ran 3 months ago. He's stuck, folks, but he distracted Big Show long enough for Mark Henry to be able to bombard The Big Show from behind. Oh, now he clipped his leg. Now, wait a minute, Kenny Bolin. That fat, obnoxious, triple-chin Kenny Bolin has just come to ringside. And it looks like I think he passed that briefcase to Throckmorton before he came to the other side of the ring. Mark Henry stomping now, standing on the head of The Big Show. And wait a minute, what in the world? Bolin is yelling at the referee, Ray Ramsey, as Mark Henry goes for a football kick to the ribs that were broken. Big Show had broken ribs just a month ago, and Mark Henry hit him in that hit-and-run accident. Now, wait a minute, Bolin has Ray Ramsey's attention while Throckmorton's got that briefcase up in the corner. Throckmorton's holding the briefcase. But Show pushed Mark Henry off. Throckmorton's in the fourth row. Snap into that, pal. And now, the choke slam on a 350-pound man. Got him surprised. His head didn't pop off. 2, 3. The Big Show has triumphed here in the battle of the WWF Giants. The Big Show with a one-arm choke slam on a 350-pound man. Wait a minute. Speaking of 350 pounds, there's Kenny Bolin. I may be shorting him a little bit. He just hit Big Show with that briefcase. But as usual, Bolin has no strength in anything but his breath. Big Show has Bolin by the neck. Big Show's going to drill the obnoxious manager. I just nailed him. He knocked his head off. And there's Mark Henry. Oh, there's Mark Henry with that telephone pole broad arm. And Mark Henry now locked up on, no, a belly-to-belly. A belly-to-belly on a 500-pound man. Wait a minute. This thing is degenerated into chaos. Standing splash to those injured ribs. Big Show's ribs, as we said, were broken just a month ago. And they have not recovered fully yet. And now Mark Henry trying to injure The Big Show again. Another standing splash. The officials coming into the ring trying to stop this carnage. Throckmorton and Bolin are regaining their composure. And Mark Henry just walked on The Big Show. He just walked right over him. Well, folks, there you have it. Another instance of the back jumping that Bolin Services has become so noted for. And Mark Henry, fresh off that moral victory, if you will, against The Big Show, has now made a preposterous claim. Mark Henry is challenging six members of the audience.
at Coyotes, 2nd and Jefferson for the next OVWX rated My Bloody Valentine on Tuesday, February 13th. Mark Henry will compete in a test of strength, an exhibition of his power against 6 male members of the audience. Lord only knows what the world's strongest man has up his sleeve, but here's comments on that issue from Mark Henry.
Did I win a match? No. Did I kick the Big Show's ass? Yes. I may not have beat a giant, but I am the strongest man in the OVW and the WWF. And if you don't believe me, then you come to Coyotes on the 13th. X-rated. I will challenge any 6 rednecks in the state of Kentucky to do what I do, and that is prove that I am the strongest man in the world.